definitely didn't really have a good look at this area, I think. Come on now. Yes, that is correct, Vlad. Which is good for me, I guess. Short hike, treasure. It's gotta be something about that, surely. Okay, so yes, deliver a necklace, yeah, teaching wolf, teaches Claire how to use a compass, yeah, reward compass, yeah, building frog, regular shovel, yes, stretching rabbit, running shoes, red headband, silver feather, fishing bait, yes. Fishing rod, sailing pelican. Right. Tough bird. Yeah. The watch, yeah. Oop. No, we're going to be streaming a little bit more. Painting raccoon, inspiration. Da-da-da-da-da. Visitor center. Okay, might as well go back there because apparently that's one of the last places for the painter. And as a reward, you can get a feather from them. So let's do that. I feel like we're kind of close, but also not close. I think I already got something from inside there. Yeah. No. Can't be bothered. Visit the center, please. Oh, stick. Oh. That's mine. Okay, this is near the very beginning part of the game. Yeah, I've seen that particular dialogue before, it's fine. Ooh, give me that stick. Damn it! I didn't mean to save and quit. More sticks. You could probably get an infinite amount of sticks with that. Very nice. That's if you're into stick hoarding. Life, you're just gonna have to tune in, man. It's a secret. It's a secret. But let me just say that if you liked Flashback, you'll probably like this game. Anyway, Enjoy your sleep, sir. I'm sure you deserved it. Here's the center. Oh no, it's not a retro game, it's a PC title. But anyway, you'll find out. You'll find out. Life lesson. That's why I'm doing the books. I'm not doing it necessarily for other people. I'm doing it because, you know, I think it's interesting. It's also why I'm doing this game. It's also why I'm doing the messenger. I am doing them for me. Hell yeah. Two more feathers. Okay. Strawberries and toast is a historical dinner. My foot. No. of a bitch. I'm gonna win. Oh no. Damn it. See where Avery ended up then. Oof. You and her bitch. Oh, you silly goose. All right, let's see if I can do it again. You ain't my league, little bitch. I went the way that I thought that dude was going. Son of a bitch, he beat me again. Okay. Can I pickaxe that shit? Yeah, it could be possible. Hey, Avery, where the fuck are you? Bro. Ooh, strain the drink. Ooh, I'll take that. Can I fish here? Oh, I see. Suck it. Mount top. Follow this bird, see the route that it takes. Oh. Hmm. Ooh. Bye, bitch. Let's go. This meteor lake. Let's see if we can get a different fishy in here. Stay right there, please. Damn it. Oh yeah. Damn it. Alright, yeah. It's fine, don't worry about it. Crank that shit. Shit. Give me a shark. Give me a shark. Big albino brook trout. It's harder than it looks. I gotta do it at speed. Let's go! Yeah, sounds fucked. Nice. All right. Oh no. So much harder with that rule now. Oh. Okay, I've got one more going further to get then. Okay. Lick my titties. I've literally got one feather. So where is the feather? I'm gonna have to check the feather guide. I have to assume I've done every single thing other than the very last one. Okay, the artist, yep. Hawk Peak Island. I feel like I've got that one. Yeah, buy them from the bird, yeah. North of the lighthouse and south of the Meteor Lake Outlook, use the shovel where the shadow of the top of the lighthouse meets the ground. That could be it. Let's test out that game theory. Ooh, shiny. Okay. Oh, I see it. I had that one. Think I got it? Yes. Alright, I think I've done all three races, so we're done with this dude. We're done with you. And, Lighthouse. I feel like we're close to the lighthouse. Oof. The last feather. Where be that lighthouse, though? Lighthouse. We're just looking around the lighthouse. Where that lighthouse at, though? Okay, that counts. Large amounts.